Breaking pitch, grounded to third base. Seager feeds Ackley, who relays to first, and it pulls Kennedy. No, he got the double play. Kennedy kept a foot on the bag, and the Seattle Mariners have taken the second game of the series by the final of 5-1.
Well, you can just put this down to Seattle with some timely hits, and Blake Bevin was outstanding in his 8 innings pitched. No walks.